The curtain dropped to rapturous applause for Joan Collins' first night on the West End stage. The star, playing the lead in Noel Coward's Private Lives, received a standing ovation. But what did the audience think?
She's wonderful. Absolute star.
I like Joan Collins very much. I think it's great to see her in something different.
Oh, she's absolutely terrific. She really is wonderful.
The timing is very good. She's got very, very good timing.
Simply wonderful. Simply wonderful. Simply wonderful.
It's wonderful to be back on the stage. It's, you know, my first love, and I love it. And it's such a wonderful audience, and it's such a good play, I think. So hopefully everybody liked it. I think they did.
They were happy with the response at the end.
Seemed to be all right. What do you think?
Getting cold, standing ovation.
Well, that was quite nice. Well, it's the first night. What can you expect?
Were you nervous? Oh, you can't be nervous, can you?
Oh, of course. Of course I was nervous. For the first scene, I was a bit nervous.
Tomorrow morning, the newspaper critics will have their say. But as far as tonight's audience are concerned, Joan Collins and Private Lives is a triumph.